Hey tech lovers, welcome back to another new episode of Mobile Funda. Today we are going to talk about the latest update of the Note 13 Pro 5G which arrived just few days ago. In this update there are still some shortcomings but there are also many positive things. So let's see what changes and improvements have been seen in this new update. By the way, if you have come to the channel for the first time, then subscribe to the channel and also press the bell icon so that you keep getting videos on Note 13 Pro 5G in the future as well. So first let's talk about this latest update of the Note 13 Pro 5G. This update is only 125 MB, which is quite small in size. Additionally, this update comes with the latest security patch, that is September patch, which I think is the latest if we talk about any other Xiaomi device. Now moving forward, let's go to the review of this update, where we will first start with the battery backup. Compared to the previous update, the battery backup felt much better to me, and it also felt during usage. However, it is not as good it was in MIUI 14. As far as the charging experience is concerned, it felt the same to me, means the phone gets 0 to 100% in 50 to 55 minutes. After charging, let's move to performance, where we will first look at the UI. Just like the previous update, the UI here is also very smooth, and it feels that way. Beside this, there is no issue with RAM management either, but I think there might have been a slight improvement in app opening in the taskbar as compared to the previous version. And a surprising thing, the AnTuTu score on my Note 13 Pro 5G came out to be 6.47 lakh, which is more than many previous updates as well as the Chinese region. Along with performance, the heating issue here is also very low at the moment as compared to the previous version, and this also failed. But even now, there is little heating when sharing a hotspot on 5G, but it is less than before. As we know, on our Note 13 Pro 5G, the BGMI still runs on Smooth Plus Extreme settings. But the good thing is that after 10 to 15 minutes, it doesn't heat up as much as it did in the previous update. So this is also a plus point. Now let's take a look at connectivity. Just like the previous update, there is no issue with Wi-Fi, Bluetooth or hotspot here either. By the way, the 5G network doesn't fluctuate as much as it did in the previous update. But it is also a fact that if it shifts from 5G to 4G, it doesn't roll back easily. Despite this, if 5G runs constantly, then there is no issue. And now finally, let's talk about some of the bugs that were seen in the previous update. The first bug that we saw was the auto reboot, and the good news is that it has been fixed after this update. Similarly, the backup and restore method, which had an issue while moving and pasting from a third-party file manager, has also been fixed after this update. Well, the speaker volume, the HDR option on YouTube, and the circle to search feature are the same as they were in the previous update. So that's it. This was the review of the latest update of the Note 13 Pro 5G. I hope you found this video helpful. If so, then like this video and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next video with another new funda. Till then, keep exploring. Jai Hind.